Thank you. The number you've dialed is not in service. The number you've dialed is not in service. The number you've dialed is not in service.
Thank you. We'll be right back. This is a call from Maydol Penitentiary. You will not be charged for this call, as the inmate will cover its costs. If you would like to accept this call, please hold the line.
Hey, it's Phil. You know, from Duskwood. How are you? Better than me, I hope. Sorry for disturbing you, but I just don't know who else to turn to. Guess you made a lasting impression. Listen, I'm innocent. They put me in here because of my connections to Michael Hansen. You hear me? Michael Hansen. The police won't even listen to what I have to say. They've already put a...
Attention, the inmate's credit has been used up. Your call will end shortly.
I'm running out of time. You have to prove that I'm innocent. I'm counting on you.
questioning of witness Michael Hansen will now resume. It is currently 1:33 a.m. In the room are the questioned, Michael Hansen, as well as Alan Bloomgate. So, Michael, please continue.
So, as I said, I was working and thought she had already arrived and was out somewhere at the festival.
What made you think that?
Because that's what she did last year, too. There wasn't anything unusual about it. Listen, Alan, it's late, I'm tired.
During your last integration, you said, one moment please, I thought Jennifer had gone to the Pine Glade Festival with her friends after arriving in Duskwood.
Yes, I thought she was looking at the fireworks. It's always packed in the Aurora during the Pine Glade Festival. She knows that I don't have time for her then. And she wanted to see the fireworks. She always looked forward to them the most.
When did you get home, Michael?
Around 3 or 4.
And you didn't go into Jennifer's room when you arrived at your house. You didn't check to see whether your daughter was home. For the record, the questioned is shaking his head in disagreement. Please say no, Mr. Hansen. My recording device can't see you.
No, I've told you I don't know how many times. I thought Jennifer was probably already asleep, so I went to bed. Next morning, I wanted to wake her up and I saw that she wasn't in her room.
That was the point at which you informed your ex-wife, Iris Hansen, correct?
Yeah, correct. Jennifer didn't like her room. She never complained, but I could tell when she stayed over at my place for the first time. It was still decorated the way her grandmother had it when she was a kid. I never changed it. I don't know what young woman her age like.
Your ex-wife then informed the police in Duskwood, correct?
Yes, goddamned. Correct. The same answer I gave you the last 100 times you asked. My daughter is missing. Go and look for her instead of wasting your time asking stupid questions.
Thank you. no.
Pictures of us.
No way.
Four of us.
What? wasn't enough for you that I killed the mechanic. It's over now. I will kill them all. Cleo, Thomas, Lily, Jesse, and then every single one of them. And you will watch. And in the end, I'll be coming for you.